was the DILG secretary. He controls the police. He has the administrative control of everybody. Kami yung city mayor, it's a Philippine national. Kami yung mga mayor, we only give the guidance to the police. We do not exercise control over the police. Kayo ang nagpipili ng mga tao. It is not us. We do not have control of the PDEA. Let me finish. Hindi natuloy na kasi tulog si Mar.
Nakalimutan siguro ni Mayor yung local government code na kung saan ang mayor po ang chief executive ng isang lugar. Nung ako po ay nanunungkulan sa DILG, ang halaga po na nakumpiska namin na droga sa buong Pilipinas was 7.5 billion pesos. Tama na ba ito? Hindi pa. Kontento na ba tayo? Hindi pa. Pero yan ang aming actual na accomplishment. 7.5 billion pesos of confiscations and arrests. All of these have arrests. May mga tao na nasa prisuhan ngayon na naaresto dyan sa mga drug busts na yan.
Yes, Mayor Duterte.
Yes, inaresto mo. Pero ginawa ninyo, this administration allowed Shabu to be caught inside the National Penitentiary. Is that your performance?
Kaya nahuli nga eh, di ba?
Ikaw yung chief of police, pinaka-chief DIL, it's under you. Philippine National Penitentiary.
Di ba na? Na
wala, alam mo, wala kang ginawa. And you are claiming credit which is not yours. And ang mayroon sa iyo, Mar, you are always a pretentious leader. Indeed.